Oklahoma teachers who showed up to an appreciation event at the Capitol this morning got a thank you and a big bag of supplies. Not too many teachers were at the Capitol this morning, however. The organizer, Richard Cooper, says he bought 100 bags of teacher supplies. He gave some of those away. He says he'll take the rest to teachers in the area.
Yeah, I know from being in the classroom how hard it is, and I know what they have to put up with today.
Now, Cooper is running for state superintendent as an independent. He says the race has nothing to do with today's event.